see Golona poses here, you can see his muscles. Me, I don't have them. That's my body. It's...
Muhanga was addressing a press conference at the Ministry of Health headquarters today. She was flanked by Dr. Gerald Mutunji, the head of NCD's Prevention and Control Program at Ministry of Health, and Commissioner Charles Oyo.
Come to Kololo Independence Grounds on Sunday, 18th June 2023, hour of our Lord, such that we can have this activity together. There will be free health education talks, screening of NCDs, so don't stay behind. Come and screen yourself and know what you are suffering from. If you don't have hypertension, heart diseases, high blood pressure, which we are checking on that day, you'll actually live with your head high, that you are really healthy. So tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to come on Sunday, the 18th, such that we can run together at Kololo Independence Grounds.
The event was also attended by fitness ambassador Moses Golola.
We are walking. People even had forgotten to go by taxis. You find somebody walking. People could, you could find them in the playground trying to work out because they were worried about COVID. So COVID is still there. There are so many diseases which comes through air. But when you work out, you get strong. Your lungs become strong. Your immune system becomes like a tire. Some diseases, they hammer you, they go away, you know. You become strong, even it improves your appetite. Sexuality, you become good, you become romantic. Even if you don't have appetite, when you work out, you start having, want to eat something. If you don't work out, you can't even take a jug of water because you don't feel thirsty. But when you work out like this, you feel thirsty. You want to ask for water. Water is one of the things we need in our body. Water, it helps so much. And if you are lack of water, you're dead. So we love you people. We want to thank the ministry to bring this.
The day is meant to raise awareness about the dangers of non-communicable diseases and strengthening efforts in the prevention and control of the same.
9, 10, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.